and I'm very glad this prize has been taken, Mr. Naguib Mahfouz, with all what we see now between the King and the Prime Minister and the other people for the people worldwide. I'm proud to be one of them, to be added to this list has been here, which has been given this today. Of course, today we are talking about this relationship. We are anxious to see more and more.